What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Windows script host error cannot find script file you are getting on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Windows users often encounter the Windows script host error cannot find script file. This error message can be frustrating, but fear not, I'm here to guide you through some effective methods to fix it. The first method involves using the Autorun utility to check the VBS integrity. Start by downloading and installing the Autorun utility from the Microsoft website. Once installed, open the utility and look for the Logon tab. Scroll through the list and find any entry related to VBS files. If you find one, uncheck the box next to it. Restart your computer and hopefully the cannot find script file error will be resolved. For the next fix, we'll be using the Registry editor to fix the Windows logon entry problem. Type regedit in your start menu search and hit enter to open the Registry editor. Once in the Registry editor, navigate to the following path as you can see on the screen. H key current user, software, Microsoft, Windows script host, settings. In the right pane here, set the value data to 1 and click on OK. Close the Registry editor and restart your computer to see if the error persists. Lastly, you'll have to change the default value for the VBS key. Open the Registry editor once again. Navigate to the following path as you can see on the screen. HKey classes root, VBS file, shell, open, command. In the right pane, double-click the default key. Ensure the value data is set to percentage system root percentage system32 wscript.exe. You can copy this text from the description below. If it's different, modify it accordingly. Click OK, close the Registry editor and restart your computer to check if the error has been resolved. The final method involves running the SFC or System File Checker and DISM or Deployment Image Servicing and Management commands to check for any corrupted system files. To do this, open your command prompt as an administrator. Use the following commands: sfc/scannow and hit enter. Wait for the scan to complete, and if any corrupted files are found, the sfc command will attempt to repair them. Afterwards, use the command dism/online/cleanup image/restore health and hit enter. Be patient as the command repairs any issues it finds. Once both commands did run, restart your computer. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.